Bianca Batuca with fresh legs and a big heart.
Great effort by Stoneham.
I can hear it now.
His favorite target, Jason Avant, trots out to the left side.
Band, take the field.
The other two wide receivers, including Breston, in the slot to the near side.
And out of that eastern tunnel pour 215 well-drilled, well-disciplined Michigan bandsmen.
Final play at Michigan Stadium.
They pour over the eastern sideline.
Fourth down, 1 second left. Michigan trailing by four.
They form the big block M.
Hitting. Fires to the end zone.
And they play the greatest college fight song ever written.
Touchdown, Michigan! Michigan wins!
Four seconds left, one play. Fourth down and 10, that doesn't matter. It's got to go into the end zone, and it's got to be a touchdown. Hayes and Butterfield to the far side, Schumer near side. Right, here's the ball game. Dreisbach under center. Backpedals, has time. Going right corner to Mercury. Hayes got it. Visiting out of bounds. Touchdown! Michigan wins! Michigan wins!
Esmond will field it and return it from the 8. He splits two men up 15, 20, goes to his left, into the open field, 35, 40, he's on his way. Desmond Howard is going all the way. A spectacular 92-yard punt return for a touchdown. He has done it again. Unbelievable.
Right with a good kick.
I don't know what to say, really.
This was a program allegedly in turmoil.
All comes down to today.
It's a maze out in the stands. Forcier has been amazing.
Even we heal as a team, we're going to crumble.
Miner through a gaping hole. Inside the five.
We can stay here, get the shit kicked out of us, or we can fight our way back.
They got pressure up the middle from a couple of blitzing linebackers. Jonas Mouton.
You got to look at the guy next to you. Look into his eyes.
That is a great catch by Martavius Odom.
You're going to see a guy who will sacrifice himself for this team.
Great move by Forcier. Right up the middle. Touchdown.
Because he knows when it comes down to it, you're going to do the same for him.
Forcier throws, and it is caught. Touchdown, Michigan. Kevin Coates.
Either we heal now as a team,
or we will die.
The star is born in college football today.
That's going to make the fucking difference between winning and losing.
Forcier throws. Touchdown!
That's football, guys. That's all it is.
You know, I've been preparing for this my whole life. You know, it's like nothing new to me.